I'm not the only one who said it. Leonard Bernstein said it. Ira Gershwin, his big brother, said it. He said, George said once, I have so many tunes in my head, I could not put them on paper in 100 years. He only lived to age 38, but in that time, he, and mostly with his brother writing words, he wrote 12 Broadway shows, 4 movies, and 500 songs. That's besides Rhapsody in Blue, Concerto in F, Cuban Overture, and so on. Did I say 500?
Yeah.
500 songs, and it is now my privilege to sing all 500 songs to you. Just kidding. But I would like to introduce you or remind you of a few of the songs. And I have them here. And here's the deal. If you recognize this song and would like to, I'm only going to sing a few words, and if you'd like to add your voice, just do it. Or if you just want to raise your hand because you recognize it, do that, but people around you are going to think you're old. Oh well. Someday you'll come along, the man I love. Raise your hand, you know that? I'll build the stairway to paradise with a new step every day. You know that?
Yes.
You. How about, it's very clear, our love is here to stay. How about, embrace me, my sweet embraceable you. I've got a crush on you, sweetheart, all the day and night. It's wonderful, it's marvelous, you should care for me. They're writing songs of love, but not for me. Of thee I sing, baby. Swanee, how can I love you, how can I love you, my dear. You didn't know Gershwin wrote that one. How about, you say neither, and I say neither. You say either, and I say either. Either, either, neither, neither. Let's call the whole thing on. And I could go on, but I won't. One more. This is the last song George Gershwin wrote before his death. The way you wear your hat,
the way you sip your tea,
the memory of all that, oh no, they can't take that away from me. We're going to sing Fascinating Rhythm, and I don't ask you to sing along with that.